Hello! In this short video, I will show you how to operate the remote control VanEck RC-SAV1. This remote control not only has a standard function for forwarding or reversing a slide and adjusting the focus, but also a timer function to place slides in a continuously loop. You adjust the interval time between the slides. Here is how it works. You connect it using a wire. Using the buttons on top, you can forward or reverse a slide. The buttons on the bottom are for focusing the slide. You can turn on the automatic slideshow mode by sliding the small button on the right side. Sliding it upwards will turn the automatic slideshow on. Time between slides can be varied by turning the control button. Counterclockwise increases the time, and clockwise turning increases the time. When your slideshow is ongoing, you can still use the buttons for manual forwarding or backwarding a slide and for focusing. If you need to operate a slide projector from a distance, you can use the optional extension cable. Thank you for watching this video.